Okay, under wallpapers, you can add a wallpaper from your gallery. You can add a live one or the wallpapers that came with your device. Add a wallpaper, just select an image. You can change the crop. Just tap on the yellow line and hold and hit save. Here we go. On the live wallpaper, you'll see a list that came pre-installed with your device. Select the one you want, hit set wallpaper. Wallpaper gallery, and these will be the wallpapers that came pre-installed on your device. That's simple.